David Strand workout show is exactly what television fitness has been waiting for. David's really playful, informative, and funky. The workouts are tough, but safe, effective, stylish, up close, TV's first spirited workout, with musical guests, comedy, and soul. This unique opening will both warm and stretch.
What I'm doing is I'm contracting the inside muscle and stretching the opposite muscle at the same time. Better to kill two birds with one stone, don't you think?
David Strand uses the voice to raise the spirit and get everyone breathing. It's working.
Exhale, ha. Right on, breathe. Exhale, ha. Yeah, let my voice calm you and balance you. Hey, this is always a good move when you're just meeting someone for the first time. Just do this right for them. Now, let's stretch. Watch this. Whoa! Now.
Household objects make the workout even more fun.
This thing which I want you to do over the commercial.
Some of my movements are organic. You know, they're things that are very natural things that all of us, you know, have inside of us, and it's just a matter of bringing them out.
The Strand technique elevates the heart with cool moves and no bouncing.
Move your arms, everybody. Yeah, yeah, get yourself excited. Whoa!
These moves are for all fitness levels, and because they are based on alignment and control, muscles are conditioned as fat is burned.
This is a way to make it a little bit easier.
Hey, cool. It's a hip hop happening.
You can squeeze the floor and jump. Look at the squeeze. There is one type of shoe wear that I might recommend, so you guys keep going.
Notice how Ms. Results keeps the workout going.
Oh, yeah. Oh, feels good to me. I am feeling elevated and fabulous. Breathe in.
Yeah, cool drummer, man.
Yeah. It's a fabulous way of elevating the heart in a run without pressuring the lower body.
Time for a beauty break.
Thank you for taking a moment to join me in my bathtub. What I'm going to share with you right now is an amazing skin therapy treatment that I learned at a spa in Switzerland. What you do is you take a mixing bowl, put in 1 cup of Epsom salts, then put in 1 cup of Dead Sea salts, which you can get at your local health food store. Then take a little bit of your bath water, mix it up into a paste, and believe it or not, you wash your skin in it. And it's an amazing, and zing really is the word. The very first time that I did this, it really was the first time that I felt my skin was a living, live organ, which is fairly important considering your skin is the largest organ of your body. So I'm just going to wash myself up here, and I'll meet you back in my living room in a flash.
I feel good all under. Fabulous. Now, lose the chair. Box with me.
Original footage is a great way to illustrate what inspires many of the moves. Work out those frustrations.
Here we go.
Come on, box it out.
Come on, get yourself. Oh. Incredible.
There's so many things in our lives that we have to do that aren't particularly fun. Yeah, you know, I don't know. I just figure this is one of those things that should be fun.
It's time for a smart fitness show that deals with the whole body.
That hand-knee connection is really important because that's the thing that takes the pressure off the back and puts it right on that connection there. Here we go. Let's do 8. You guessed it. Other side. Relieve. Right on. Feels good deep down inside.
The show can also incorporate innovative freeway work and include stylish close-ups illustrating the working body.
Okay. Here we go. Down and lift. Down and lift. Left arm forward, right leg back. Good for you, Helen.
And now for a quick look at the competition.
No, poor Patty.
I love this one. Whew. And down. Lift. I make my family do this every time before every single meal. This single movement holds my family together. And lift.
And on partner days, David incorporates moves that you can even do with your loved ones. Yeah, take that. And here, let me press my hand on yours like this. Yeah.
Okay, now squeeze the adductors. Squeeze. Squeeze legs wide, flex.
Additional graphics lend alignment and safety to moves.
You know, there's a huge
the arrow was kind of freaking me out.
And bouncing. Lift and side. Notice how I roll my head to the side because I don't want to lift it straight up and build tension there. Say the words with me. Ha. Breathe in, gang. Draw your stomach in. Here we go. Ha.
When you're always dealing with the body as a whole, like gymnasts, like dancers do, your workout becomes endlessly more efficient, your body becomes much more symmetrical, and your body also becomes much more movement-oriented.
The public is ready for a soulful workout.
When we're stretching, we're meditating on the sensations that the body gives. We're meditating on delivering the breath, the ribbon of breath, down to the site and back out. Let's extend that leg. Let's just wash down that leg, returning the energy central, and stretch that leg back, never to the point of pain. Just think in terms of opening up and letting go. And let's put that right ankle in front of a lifting left knee. Draw that back for a buttock stretch and just quickly massage the foot for a moment. And again, take a deep breath in. And let me hear you say, ha. What it is, I think the difference between aerobics and dance is the mind, is emotion.
Each show ends as a celebration, positive and upbeat.
Ha. This has been fabulous, and every single one of you has worked amazingly well. I'd also like to thank one thing. I'd like to thank my lamp, which is pretty incredible.
The real success of this show lies with David Strand, an original who's made fitness mindful and cool. He's a new age guru with a sense of humor and a firm foot in the 90s. He's off the wall, lovable, and very entertaining. You dropped something.
You kill me. You kill me.
Peace, everybody.
How was that?
Oh, it was great. It was just, I just didn't really like your voice.
Oh, well, your body needs work.
Well, yeah.